A temporary ban on new tobacco shops may be coming to the city of Toledo. City Council is scheduled to vote tomorrow on a moratorium that would go into effect for almost 4 months. Megan Hardnett reports on what caused one council member to bring this whole thing up.
It's not a ban, but a pause, says Toledo City Councilman Adam Martinez. Martinez says the city and plan commission are being inundated with applications for smoke, tobacco, and vape shops.
We get anywhere from 1 to 3 applications monthly, and most times they're voted down.
Martinez says in the months he has been on council, he remembers one permit being passed, and it was for a specialty cigar shop. He says although each council member has their own reasons, a lot of times council votes no due to community group opposition and for health and safety concerns.
A lot of times these types of shops become predatory and go into divested areas where there's already health and health concerns, and then access to children that can gain these types of products.
He says the plan commission wanted to take a pause and review the special use permit needed for smoke shops because of how often council votes down applications. The moratorium will last until January 31st of 2025, and in that time, a study would be done to see if there needs to be a change to the special use permits.
In the event that there is substantial change, we would have a public hearing on it because we want to make sure that, you know, the business community or anyone impacted has the opportunity to have a conversation. This is definitely not done in a vacuum.
Martinez says City Council will vote Wednesday on whether or not to pass the moratorium.
We want to be pro-business, but in the same respect, we also have to look out for the good and welfare of our community.
Reporting in Toledo, Megan Hartnett, WTOL 11.